That event taught us a lot of things about community government interaction, how no matter what the local government or the state government is doing, you still need the cooperation of your residents and businesses to make things work out in an emergency situation. And that was really important. It's the second thing that we kind of learned was obviously, you know, where some of our weaknesses were, and you can kind of look down the levee here and see what we've done here on Dakota Dunes Country Club after the temporary levees. We moved that levee out here to the river's edge, and then the golf course was rebuilt to accommodate all that stuff. You know, some of our storm sewers we secured, and that kind that will help us. That has helped us in 2019, and will continue to pay dividends moving forward. You know, and even in 2019, showed us some weak spots that we remedied as well. So, after every event, you just have to learn from what you need to do and try to accomplish it.